will never be the same again. Kelly Mudden says 15-year-old Erin's whole life was ahead of her. That's all been ripped away. Original correspondent Victoria Glover.
She's balloons as a mark of respect to Erin, who they describe as a girl with a big heart.
She was a proper gem. She was there for everyone. She loved everyone for who they were.
It's just heartbreaking, really. It's very sad. She was amazing. She had an amazing personality. She was always there for people.
It's tragic that she's gone. I can't believe she's gone. She was only 15.
Following yesterday's tragedy, Erin's mum has called for Carmel Dam to be drained, asking how many more times does something like this need to happen. The council say they'll continue to work with emergency services to educate young people on the dangers of swimming in open water.
A teenager has been charged with terrorism offences following a raid on a house in Norris Green. The property on Outer Forum was searched by police last Friday. 19-year-old Jacob Graham is accused of preparing acts of terror, disseminating terrorist publications, being in possession of material likely to be useful to a terrorist. Philip Schofield says the young man he had an affair with was 20 at the time of their first sexual encounter. The former This Morning presenter says he's felt in a very dark place since losing his job last week. And the chief exec of Ref Support UK says Jose Mourinho should take responsibility for the disgraceful scenes that saw Roma fans confront an abused referee, Anthony Taylor, and his family at Budapest Airport. Incidents came after the Italian club's boss was filmed swearing in the car park at the official following his side's Europa League defeat to Sevilla. Mourinho's side has since been charged by UEFA, and Martin Cassidy says the punishment needs to be harsh.
Let's look at points deduction. Let's stop them qualifying for Europe. Let's really do something different than the same old. They're a short, ineffective ban.
Weather
with Arnold Clark. Get the UK's best used car deals guaranteed.
Tonight and non-stop sunshine all weekend, feeling really nice and warm with highs of 22 Celsius. That's the latest with Nathan Marsh.
You made it to the weekend and this is Friday night.